and one in the third period. Scoring was done way back in the first period. Good game here. This reminds me a lot of the game that we played the other night. And Medeiski is taken out of the play by Manning and is hurt. And he is in a lot of pain. And there's going to be a penalty. Haynes wants to get at Manning. And down is Medeiski. And he has shattered his glove and his helmet and is in some sort of pain. And this might be a major penalty. This might be a major penalty.
Well, this is what you would call a blindside hit when a guy is going to be unaware. And I saw the hit. Medeiski really hit his head hard on the boards.
Manning's been thrown out of the game. And that's going to be a looked at by the league, too, you can bet. And I don't think we'll see Brandon Manning back this weekend. I don't think he'll play tomorrow night.
He's gone. He's gone. And he's giving the linesmen and the referees his thoughts on the matter as he heads to the dressing room.
That's a suspendable hit right there.
You bet. You bet.
It's just that danger area there around.